The hydraulic pump on our backhoe has gone out twice in 12 months. Mike isn't a fan of the current pump design, so he is going to attempt to turn it from a spline design into a chain coupler design.
Tired of the way you let me down. You fill me up with broken promises, 'cause you never keep them. I'm so sick of the way you let me down.
Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell to see how this hydraulic repair works out and to see other project videos on the homestead. Love you. Bye!